My favorite tool for making sure I've exposed skin tones correctly is false color. I use this all the time. False color for me is the best way to ensure that you're exposing the skin tones correctly. As long as you're keeping the skin tones within the green, pink or gray area, I think you're going to get amazing results, especially if you're working with darker skin tones, which I often do.